It's time for another really easy fall craft. Grab this wood pumpkin and this silver peel and stick wallpaper. And I started by painting the silver wallpaper this really pretty sand dollar white. And then cut the peel and stick wallpaper out to be the shape of the pumpkin. Then you can attach it to your wood sign. And I use hot glue for that. But disclaimer, if you live somewhere hot, use wood glue. Next, we're gonna staple on some greenery and glue on some solo wood flowers. And it's all done.